The Earth is a planet of the solar system. It revolves around the sun. The Earth shows two types of motion, rotation and revolution. Rotation, movement of the Earth about its own axis is called rotation. Rotation causes day and night occurs. It is about 0.5 km per second, or speed of rotation is 0.5 km per second. The part of the Earth faces to the sun receives sunlight, hence day occurs. In another half part, night occurs due to absence of sunlight. Day and night vary place to place or time to time because of inclination of the Earth on its axis about 23.5 degrees. That inclination vary day and night. In different day, the length of day and night are different. It is because of rotation and revolution, or inclination and inclination of Earth on the axis. It is 23 hours 56 minutes and 4 seconds. Movement of the Earth around the Sun is called revolution. It causes change in season occurs. In average, 365 days are in a year. In average, 365 days are in a year. It is about 365.25 in actually in a year. Calculated after 4 years, called leap year. Revolution causes change in season takes place, like a summer, autumn, winter, spring. In this way, change in season occurs on the Earth's surface. Season on Northern Hemisphere. In a year, twice a day found in which days and night are equal, called equinox. The spring equinox occurs on 21st March and autumn equinox on 23rd September. In these 2 days, day and night are equal. The longest day and shortest day of the year, called solstice. Summer solstice occurs on 21st June, which is called longest day of the year. And winter solstice occurs on 21st December, which is called shortest day, or longest day of the year is called summer solstice, and shortest day of the year is called winter solstice. The day and night are equal, then it is equinox, that fall twice in a year.